So now I'm about to take the tape off to see how the stripes came out. So you have to let it dry very good so you won't smear it. So slowly take the tape off and I'll see you when everything is done, when all the tapes are off, and I'll show you how the cabinet came out then. I'm pretty excited right now.